demonstrate how to release a canary rockfish. The homemade release device here. So we're going to demonstrate releasing a canary rockfish with this homemade descender. So go ahead and drop it down. We'll let it go down about 50, 60 feet. So obviously the fish came off perfectly. And that's what we try and do with all our canary rockfish to help rebuild the stock.
We can always move it around.
It's like this the whole time.
Here's a close-up of the device.
You guys have a yard and all that or what?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna try and descend another fish here. Contaminate. The eyes are in good condition. It's just got a little bit of a swim bladder extended. Down at least 2 atmospheres, so we want at least 66 feet. Another successful release.
Little guy.
So here we are releasing a canary rockfish. We're going to vent this fish because its air bladder is sticking out.
Let's hope I can get it this time. Hear that?
Yep. Katie, what do we call this device?
This is the Ace Callaway Getter Down Fish Descender.
All right.
Ace Callaway Descender.
Ace Callaway Descender. How deep are we going to let this go down?
Anywhere from 40 to 50 feet.
Okay, so it's going down about 2 atmospheres.
Or until you hit the bottom. I'm sure it comes first.
And when we get up, there's no fish on it. So,
thank goodness.
Another successful release. All right, let's see if we can get this canary pinned up. Demonstrate how we release them. And he sinks on down. Pop it in gear. And voila, descended canary. Put two of them on the hook. Make sure it's in free spool. Successful descent of two at once.